In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play Skyrim VR on Oculus Quest 3. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim VR is a PC VR game. This means that you will need to run the game on your PC and stream it over onto your headset for virtual reality, so you will not be able to play using your Quest 3 headset standalone. If you are curious about the system requirements, you can visit the official website and double check them here. So, on the Steam page, you will be able to purchase the game. After this is done, you will have to connect your headset to your PC, which is what I'm going to be covering in this video. I also recommend downloading Steam Link on your headset. This will allow you to access your Steam library directly from it, as you can see here. And you should also download Steam VR on your computer. So download Steam VR on your computer alongside the Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim VR, and Steam Link will be set up on the headset itself. Now, to actually set it up and connect it to your PC, you have two main ways of doing this. The one that I would recommend is using the Link cable. This option is recommended because it is going to eliminate any sort of latency. Because it is going to be a direct connection using a cable, no latency will be introduced. However, if you prefer, you do have the option of connecting it over a wireless network. However, like I said before, this will require a strong internet connection because it can introduce latency if you are too far away from your router or if your speeds are not the best. It doesn't matter which one you pick, simply choose one according to your preferences. To set up the headset and make sure that it is properly connected to your PC, you will have to open the MetaQuest Link application. So download the standalone application, sign in with your account, and then go over to Devices at the left. In here, choose Add Headset, choose the specific one, so the Quest 3, and choose the connection method between using a cable or wireless. They will guide you through the process once again if you still need additional help. And once the headset has been connected to your PC, it will appear under the Devices tab with the status telling you that it is active. If you see this status, then you are good to go and you can proceed. Now you can run Steam VR alongside Skyrim VR, and all that you have to do is choose the Quest Link option on the headset's quick settings. And once you go inside of Quest Link, you can optionally use AirLink if you prefer, and choose your PC or simply connect it using a cable. You can also open up Steam Link, and you will also be able to find Skyrim available here. So as long as you have your PC powered on running Skyrim VR and you connect the headset to the PC, you will be able to play. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Skyrim VR on Oculus Quest 3. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!